From the early days of introducing knowledge management to the organization, almost two decades back, we have been able to keep the knowledge management program relevant by reinventing our technology engagement practices and processes. The KM program has come a long way from just knowledge capture using paper-based forms to now using machine learning-based content curation and anytime, anywhere, and anytime access to learning and knowledge resources. The most rewarding aspect to me is the fact that our employees are feeling that the knowledge management program at Infosys is making them productive in their day-to-day life. And that's the part which is actually fantastic. We have been able to place the employee at the center of experience, helping them discover knowledge, helping them connect and collaborate with experts, and democratizing the entire knowledge contribution part. We do this using four key tenets: make it convenient, make it relevant, make it engaging, and making it matter. By making the right knowledge available to our people, we help our teams to take advantage of our collective insights to improve their productivity, quality of deliverables, their own competence, and finally resulting into the client delight.
Our mission is to equip and empower our professionals to share and access knowledge, experience, and insight for the purpose of delivering distinctive value for our clients and driving profitability. Today, we are engaging our people at unprecedented levels, 2.5 to 3 times greater engagement given our new digital workspace. Today, knowledge management is viewed as an integral part to the firm's transformation and innovation strategy. One, don't try to be all things to all people. Focus on the areas of the business that are strategically important. Two, don't go it alone. Establish a governance model that provides guidance and guardrails and engages the right level of leadership. KM is a team sport. Three, don't be the best kept secret. Communicate and highlight KM accomplishments that add value and impact the business.
We started on a knowledge management journey to improve company performance, and we definitely achieved that objective. But what's been most rewarding is how we've connected our people across the organization, enabling them to share and learn, grow their networks, and develop their careers. It's been fantastic to see knowledge management become part of the company fabric. It's no longer a separate activity that we talk about. It's now the way we work. Let me pick on Eureka, our communities of practice, as one part of our knowledge management initiatives that clearly benefits the company. What we find is when we work on new ventures, acquisitions, or new business areas, I or one of the other team members will get a call from a senior manager leading the project asking for a new community to be launched to support their activity. They see that they need Eureka to help them meet their business goals. A recent example of this occurred during our merger with the Cameron organization in 2016. As soon as the deal was official, we launched new communities so that technical experts from both businesses could meet, network, and benefit from sharing their expertise right from day one. Schlumberger recognizes that Eureka provides a means to tap into the knowledge and experience across the global organization to help deliver our services and projects more successfully.